this is the beginning.
SAP has been investing in sustainability measurement for several years now. And today, we take the next step. We're introducing financial-grade accounting to carbon accounting, which means we're bringing carbon accounting into the individual business process transaction. This could be a business flight to London or the purchase of 1,000 engines from a Japanese supplier. Only with transactional-level precision can we shift from averages to actuals with carbon accounting. Now to do this, we're introducing a set of new innovations. First, we're announcing SAP Data Exchange as part of the SAP Business Network. This creates a scalable way to get accurate Scope 3 emissions collected. Customers can now gather actual embodied carbon data directly from their suppliers rather than estimating emissions. Second, the major update to SAP Sustainability Footprint Management, we're enabling companies to granularly manage their carbon flows at the process and product level across scope 1, 2, and 3 emissions. And the integration with SAP S/4HANA Cloud allows companies to calculate their carbon footprints directly from individual ERP transactional level details at each step of the product production. This level of granular tracking has not been possible before. And finally, we're announcing a new green ledger that will work with our cloud ERP to provide natively integrated financial and environmental decision-making at the required point in time. Our first release will come later this year as a feature of Rise with SAP and Grow with SAP. And you will see ongoing, continuous innovation coming to the green ledger thanks to our very significant R&D investment in this area. With these new capabilities, CFOs like Hillary have the future-proof approach to manage their carbon footprint aligned with their financials based on carbon actuals instead of averages. And this increases accuracy and reliability. With over 50 years of experience in finance and resource accounting, SAP is uniquely positioned to bring our expertise to carbon accounting, helping CFOs navigate this complex area. But a viable technology solution must also be in lockstep with the rapidly evolving policies and regulations. And that is why SAP is working hand in hand with governments and regulators in the area of sustainability. With a public-private partnership, we can ensure that sustainability policies are well-defined and then rapidly met with technology solutions.